Well, hello there, golfer. My name's John, and I'd like to welcome you to the golf club. And who's going to win here today? That is my question. We have some match play ready to kick off. Let's go down to that first tee and see who comes out on top. Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. And he will set up here around 140 to the pin. Hope this one bites. Nice, ended up just fine after that shot. All right, this one to go one up. Oh boy. 11 feet to the cup for him. And to have the hole. Nice putt, you're in there. All right, all square here after the first hole. Okay, hole number two. Let's see what you can do here.
Hey, what's up, buddy? I'm just playing my match, but he's not in the party, so I figure I'd invite you. Yeah, I suck, so I'm one of the worst ones.
Very nice.
I'm going to get relegated.
All right, let's see what he does on this one.
Oh, yeah. What you playing? Oh, okay. Oh, what a shot. Oh, kept rolling. Fuck.
All right, this one to go one up. Oh, man. Good stroke. And he's got 13 feet to the cup. And this will be for his bogey. All right, sink this and you'll go one up on your friend. And let's see what the scorecard says. Nice one. That'll take you one up on your friend. Keep an eye on that wind. Could come into play on this hole. And that was a drive. Wow. I can still hear the echo.
Not bad.
Here we go. Let's see what this guy does. Okay, 230 yards. Let's see what this fella does. Okay, looks like we are about 225 yards to the pin. I think this one's going for it. Oh, man.
Oh, I hit the
flag
stick.
Dialed in.
On a par five in my second shot.
And this next putt for him is for birdie. Sink this putt and you'll go two up. I'll take that for eagle.
Eagle, baby.
Nice one. That'll put you two up on your friend. Par four here. Let's have a nice, clean drive. So far, so good for this one. And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. Let's see what he does here. 105 yards out.
Do it.
Solid looking approach here so far. All right, solid approach shot. We can two putt from here. This putt to go three up. Whoa, ball. Whoa. Okay, this one for par. Nice putt. All right, if he sinks this one, the hole will be halved.
Okay, that's going to have the hole. Okay, fifth hole coming up.
Nice looking shot. And let's see how this tee shot fares for him. He sets up around 140 yards out.
I'm not used to out driving people, so I instinctively went to shoot right away, and yeah, it's not me. Oh, good shot.
Okay, we have about 130 yards, I'd say, to get to the pin.
This is going to be a big risk. That was a shit shot. Holy frig. Oh my god. Fuck. I pretty much just gave him this
hole. Okay, we're about 17 feet out here.
Yep. Okay, can it just give him the
hole
now?
Okay, he's setting up for birdie here. Let's see what happens.
He's 5 feet, 6 feet from the hole, and he has three shots. So, yep, there he goes.
And we are moving forward, leaving that hole behind us.
Okay, grip it, rip it, let's go.
John just told me to grip it and rip it. Drivable par four.
And that was a tee shot.
Make this putt and you'll go two up on your friend. Nice putt out there for the birdie. Nice putt. That's going to take you two up on your friend. Okay, this is hole number 7 on the tee. Let's do this.
Yeah.
Hope this bites.
Oh, I'm way over.
Okay, ended up nice and safe. Still a little work to do, though. Well, let's see how he gets out of this one.
Oh, what a shot. He almost put it in from the sand. And then it rolled 23 yards.
This putt to go 3 up.
Oh, from man, here, I freaking misswung that like hell.
A little bit of real estate to cover to make this putt. I don't know about it.
Oh, man, I completely just fucked that one up.
Sink this putt and you'll go 3 up. Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Setting up here for the bogey. All righty, moving on. All right, he needs this next putt to have the hole. Let's see how that all adds up. Okay, and the hole will be halved. Okay, let's see what happens here on this par 4. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there.
That wasn't safe. Hit a rock.
I think you might have hit a tree.
Oh, fuck. I hit a tree.
All right. Let's see how he does here on this hole.
Andrew, can you explain to me how I hit a tree in a desert?
And from here, he's setting up with around 170 yards to the pin. Well, you're in the deep stuff here. I think they call this the cabbage.
I don't really think in a desert there
is
deep stuff.
Let's just try to make some solid contact and get that ball heading in the right direction.
Shit.
Looks like some rough coming up here.
Well, you're still in it, but you were hitting from a pretty gross lie, so don't let it get you down.
And we're putting from about 28 feet out. Oh, man. He's got a 16-footer on his hands here. And this one for bogey. Well done. All right, let's see what the scorecard says. All right, let's forget about that hole and look to the next hole.
What the fuck? Did the dog fart or did that just come through the freaking microphone? What the hell?
Okay, let's give it a nice big smash.
I'm liking that one.
Okay, let's line this shot up. We have about 250 yards to the pin.
Are you doing all right this hole on the green, under regulation? That's good work.
Yeah, maybe if you don't die. All right, you might want to.
Drop this one for eagle. Let's do it. Oh, man. He's got a 10-foot putt here.
All right, all square after that hole. Okay, let's put this in the fairway. This one looks pretty safe.
shot. Kelly, I'll take that.
Sweet.
And this is his attempt at birdie. And this one to have the hole.
Decent little putt there. All right, nothing changed on that hole as far as score. Okay, nice fresh hole here. Let's pop this in the fairway.
Yes!
Nice. Okay, we're about 200 yards out here. Sweet.
Okay, he'll need this to win the hole.
Oh my God, what a putt.
And after that one, your opponent is one up. Put this ball down in the fairway. Nice. And he's got about, I'd say 145 to the pin.
Okay, we're sitting at around 110 yards to the pin. Well, it's gonna have to bite. Nice.
He's a long way out here. He's got a long putt to deal with. I don't know, what do you think?
Oh.
All right, sink this next putt and you'll take things all square again. That was nice.
And we're leaving that hole behind us.
13th hole coming up. This could be in the rough.
He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him. And if he sinks this, he'll take the hole.
Holy shit, it's a miracle. That bad?
Okay, this one to save par. Nice stroke on that one.
And if he sinks this, he'll have the hole.
All right, let's see what the scorecard's saying. Okay, that's going to have the hole. Okay, par five here.
Ugh. And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does.
I am playing like a turd.
Nice.
Well, this is definitely in the sand. Let's see what goes down for him.
All right, 14 feet to the hole.
Ooh.
4 feet to the hole, you can do this. Great putt in there for the par.
And he needs this to win the hole.
I'm going to lose.
And moving along here.
Have a nice drive out on this one.
Dude, I never hit perfect, and of course, the one time I do, I overshoot the fucking green.
All right, he's gonna need this to win the hole.
No. No shit. What'd they get? All right. The blade.
And this putt for the birdie.
Awesome.
And if he sinks this next putt, we're going dormy.
Dude, this guy just missed.
Okay, let's see what the scorecard says.
Putt. By 1 inch.
Okay, and the hole
it stopped
will be
right
halved.
Next to it. Oh, I'd be so pissed. That would have put him 2 up on me too. If he wins this hole, I'm essentially fucked.
Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way.
Oh, I thought you were talking about like a big fart or something. Oh, fuck me. Not true. Some people are confused. They're conflicted. No.
Andrew, don't be mean.
All right, sink this next putt, and you take one away from your opponent and go back down to all square.
No!
Oh, man, 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 man.
Fuck!
And a 5-foot putt for him.
I'm about to fucking throw this controller in the garbage.
This one will have the hole. Well done.
Yes, I can. I have like 3 of them.
All right.
Was
nothing
that a fart
changed
or a
on
door?
That hole as far as score.
I'll say, fucking Christ, Michaela, you have no shame.
Let's put this drive in the fairway.
And now he's looking at 200 yards or so to the pin.
I mean, I can if that's what you're into.
I think this is gonna need to bite. Good stuff. Okay, sink this, and you can bring that score back to all square. That's a solid birdie. I applaud you.
And a tough result on that hole, but there's more to come.
Hole number 18.
What's wrong, Andrew? Your nipples a little hard?
You're freezing your ninnies off.
I'm liking that tee shot. Alrighty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does.
The pubes are like icicles.
Fucking straight savage. You tell her to fuck off. I love you. You tell her to fuck off? Oh, fuck. I'm nowhere near.
Very
at all.
Nice.
Fuck me.
And we're putting from about 28 feet out.
And this next putt to win the match. All right, this one for par.
Fuck. No, oh, I over...
That's tough.
My God. I just freaking blew it.
If he sinks this, he wins the hole.
I way overhit it.
And congratulations to our winner. At the end of the match, you are sitting at one up. All right, thank you very much for the round, my friend. It was a good time.